Today is October 19th,
1899. Cut the phone lines.
Tonight, we're gonna have to cross the river. Those crowds are gonna catch some hell.
As someone who likes to binge watch, I'm a big fan of a great single season show or miniseries, especially with it's planned out that way, so everything is wrapped up nicely. Hopefully, you enjoying checking out these strong contenders for the best TV show with only just one season that we rounded up. So without any further ado, let's start this video. Chernobyl. If you asked for my opinion on the best TV show with only just one season, this would be my pick hands down. Every episode gives its all in terms of both writing and performance, and it's truly a must-see for anyone who enjoys TV dramas. The fact that it's a retelling of real events makes it even more haunting. Chernobyl dramatizes the story of the April 1986 nuclear plant disaster which occurred in the Ukrainian Soviet Socialist Republic, Soviet Union, telling the stories of the people who were involved in the disaster and those who responded to it. The series depicts some of the lesser-known stories of the disaster, including the efforts of the firefighters who were the first responders on the scene, volunteers and teams of miners who dug a critical tunnel under Reactor 4. Now let's shift our focus to another unique and captivating story, The Queen's Gambit. While there was talk of a second season because this Netflix show was so popular, it was ultimately left with just one season, something fans should be thankful for. Part of what made The Queen's Gambit so good was that it closely resembled the book of the same name. This left the one-season show with perfect pacing and a satisfying ending, something that would have been ruined if it continued into a second season of new material. The Queen's Gambit follows the life of an orphan chess prodigy, Elizabeth Harmon, during her quest to become an elite chess player while struggling with emotional problems, drugs, and alcohol dependency. 1899. Dark co-creators reunited to introduce audiences to 1899, a breathtaking mystery drama starring Emily Beecham, Enoren Barnard, Andreas Beechman, and Miguel Bernardo. 1899 follows a steamship of immigrant passengers from multiple origins on their journey to a new future in New York, only to encounter a puzzling second ship on the open sea. With limited physical space to explore the mystery narrative, 1899 relies on deliberate and clever writing to tell the intriguing story, merging a period drama with a mystery and sprinkling in a hint of science fiction. 1899 is an enthralling ride introduced through a short 8-episode season. Now let's dive into the mysterious world of the society. We're still mourning the loss of this one. While it was originally renewed for a second season, COVID ultimately took it from us way too soon. The series was a bright spot in a sea of lesser teen mystery. The society follows a group of teenagers who are mysteriously transported to a facsimile of their wealthy New England town, left without any trace of their parents. As they struggle to figure out what has happened to them and how to get home, they must establish order and form alliances if they want to survive. The series contains 10 amazing episodes. Next on our list, Taboo. It is a must-watch for its compelling storyline, Tom Hardy's captivating performance, and a unique blend of historical drama, occult elements, and political intrigue. The series delivers a gripping experience with rich character development, intricate plots, and superb production, making it an immersive journey into a world of secrets and danger. The series, set in 1814, Taboo follows James Kezia Delaney, a man who has been to the ends of the earth and comes back irrevocably changed, believed to be long dead. He returns home to London from Africa to inherit what is left of his father's shipping empire and rebuild a life for himself. Now let's explore another alternate reality filled with superheroes. Watchmen is a must-watch series known for its compelling narrative, exceptional storytelling, and thought-provoking themes. With a stellar cast and innovative storytelling, it offers a fresh and captivating take on the superhero genre, making it an engaging and unforgettable viewing experience. Set in an alternate history where masked vigilantes are treated as outlaws and must embrace the nostalgia, Detective Angelo Barr investigates the reemergence of a white supremacist terrorist group inspired by the long-deceased moral absolutist Rorschach. From ancient Rome to the gladiator spectacle, our next pick brings us into the heart of the action. Spartacus: Gods of the Arena. It is a series you can't miss, praised for its gripping narrative, compelling storytelling, and raw depiction of ancient Rome. This prequel to the Spartacus saga unfolds with intense character development, brutal gladiator clashes, and political intricacies. Featuring a strong cast and visceral action, it provides a captivating exploration of the ludus, making it essential viewing for enthusiasts of historical dramas and epic tales of survival. The story centers around Badiatus and Lucretia, and the rise of the House of Badiatus 5 years prior to Spartacus' arrival, seeing returns from many of the gladiators as well, including Doctori, Crixus, and Barsui amongst others. The show introduces the gladiator Gannicus and his rise to fame under Badiatus' hand. Now let's step back in time and revisit the harrowing experiences of World War II. Band of Brothers is a war drama that follows the journey of Easy Company, a parachute infantry regiment during World War II. The series is based on a book by historian Stephen E. Ambrose and produced by Tom Hanks and Steven Spielberg. The show is a masterful portrayal of the horrors of war, as well as the camaraderie and bonds that develop between soldiers in the face of adversity. The show boasts a talented ensemble cast, including Damian Lewis and Ron Livingston, who bring to life the real-life heroes they portray. The series is a must-watch for history buffs, fans of war dramas, and anyone who appreciates great storytelling. Continuing our journey, let's delve into a world where magic shapes the destiny of England. Jonathan Strange and Mr. Norrell. It's absolutely a must-watch series, acclaimed for its enchanting narrative, compelling storytelling, and unique portrayal of magical realism. With meticulous period details, intricate character dynamics, and a touch of the supernatural, the series offers a captivating journey into an alternate 19th century England. Jonathan Strange and Mr. Norrell is Susanna Clarke's first novel, published in 2004. This novel creates an alternate history in which magic is a part of England's history and its future. The two title characters engage in a battle over the proper use of that magic, leading to unintended consequences. Wrapping up our countdown, let's explore a novel-inspired miniseries filled with time travel and consequences. 1120-63, a novel is by best-selling American author Stephen King. Originally published in 2011, this novel won the 2011 Los Angeles Times Book Prize for Best Mystery Thriller and the 2012 International Thriller Writers Award for Best Novel. In 2016, Jaffrey Jacob Abrams produced an 8-part miniseries based on the book starring James Franco. The protagonist of this novel, Jake Epping, struggles with the knowledge that he can change the world by stopping the assassination of John Fitzgerald Kennedy. But any change to time will have consequences that will resonate in dark, violent ways. And there you have it, our top 10 one-season wonders that took us on gripping journeys through various genres. Whether it's historical drama, mystery, or alternate realities, each series offered a unique and unforgettable experience. Share your thoughts on your favorite one-season show in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more intriguing content. Until next video, have a great weekend!